brings joy to her campus. The next person to be nominated is Tim Dutra, assistant professor at CSPM. So Tim is nominated for his service to students, his leadership in the school and on faculty work, and his committed service, particularly with the San Ysidro Medical Mission and with the Special Olympics. All right, third nominee is Dominic Embry, assistant professor in the OT departments. So Dominique was nominated for her service and care for students, her advocacy, and doing all of this while she was also completing her degree.